Hey guys, what's up? And it's time to do a camera test of the Samsung Galaxy A20, and this phone is giving you a dual cameras on the back, and the main is having the camera 13 megapixel with f1.9 aperture and a 5 megapixel ultra wide lens, which is giving you a ultra wide videos as well as a ultra wide photo. So, and the front camera is having a 8 megapixel with f2.2 aperture. So let's quickly show you some samples as well as a video recording. You can a better idea recording the camera performance. Okay guys, and you can see, and it is a back camera video recording of the Samsung Galaxy A20, and this phone is giving you a full HD video recording, not 4K in this the price range, and the back camera is not giving you a optical image stabilization. And you can see, and let's walking on the grass and show you the shaking thing of this phone. I think the electric it is here on this phone, I am not sure about this thing. And the picture quality, I mean the video quality and the color reproduction is looking very good. You guys are the judge of the camera test of the Samsung Galaxy A20. And let's show you the autofocus thing. And I focus and you can see. And I have to say that the color reproduction in video, it is little bit soft, not as the colorful as the human eye. Okay guys, and you can see, and it is a 8 megapixel the camera on the front with f2.0 aperture, and the front camera is record up to full HD, not 4K, as well as the 60 frames per second. And the back camera is also record up to full HD, and the back camera is also giving you a ultra-wide lens. You can actually record the videos from the ultra-wide lens, which is amazing, but the video quality from the normal lens from the back camera, it is very good, but from the ultra wide it is very bad. You can zoom in and the picture quality, it is very bad. And let's quickly show you the flower thing, and I walking on the grass and show you the shaking thing and show you some leaves and the flowers. And you can see the sun, it is behind me, and show you the face, it is looking very good. HDR, it is working very good in this phone. Okay guys, and you can see, and it is a night video recording of the Samsung Galaxy A20, and let's show you the night video recording. And you can see, and it is a very dark environment, and I walking on the road, and the video is little bit
the shaking, but not that much shaking. Dark environment and autofocus is not work in this phone as well as the Samsung Galaxy A30. Okay guys, and you can see, and it is a night video recording from the front camera on the Samsung Galaxy A20 and show you the video quality at night. And back camera is also giving you a ultra-wide lens. You can actually record the videos from the ultra-wide lens. That's a very good thing, but the picture quality, it is very bad.
And thank you so much for watching this camera test of the Samsung Galaxy A20. I gotta say, the camera, the performance in daylight, it is very good with the normal lens, but with the ultra-wide lens, it is very bad. The quality in daylight as well as the night, it is so bad. And this phone is not giving you a scene optimizer like the Samsung Galaxy A30, which is AI as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for future content. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter as well. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.